In those days, I had one of the first home movie cameras, and people were anxious to pose for being filmed because of the novelty. Hilbert was no exception. Mixed swimming had just come into fashion then, and at the university's swimming pool, you could see Alexandrov, Neugebauer, Hopf, Max Born, Hilbert, Maria Goppert, later Maria Mayer, who got last year, 2 years ago, the Nobel Prize for Physics, and many others. My best movie production was the one with Hans Levy, Van der Waarden, Relish, when we were correcting proofs in my garden. My assistants were often highly critical and fought bitter fights against me in these discussions.